Gotta wonder who else is out there, watching us, trying to figure us all out.
Oh, hey. Quiet day on the radio network, I'm afraid.
Thank you. Emergency alert. It's the end of the world and we're all fucked! I love this thing. My friend, you just helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system for the whole region. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun! But enough small talk. Full disclosure, I didn't think you'd succeed at getting my signal working. So I was just gonna kill you and take your stuff when you came back. Came back at all, that is. Guess it'd be a real dick move for me to do that now. Look, I'm what you people would call a raider. Killing, stealing, and cheating is kind of my shtick. And thanks to you, I've got a working radio. So I can reach other like-minded individuals and get them to join me. You've opened the floodgates. Hey, come see me at the top of the world when you get the chance. I've got something for ya. And I pinky swear I won't kill ya.
This is a
not what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Oh, hey, I have something to say to you. Now, what was it? So, wanna help me out again? So, the old bands of raiders each had their own, like, pet projects or whatever, you know, to be all special. If I'm ever going to rebuild a raider army, I need to figure out which of these crazy tactics. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox full of scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a chem that hits hard but leaves you reeling. My cutthroat. I'm gonna lend you my old syringer and you're gonna modify it to shoot karma darts. Just bring it back or I'll find you and kill ya. Seriously, not joking. I really will. Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere. That you've got yourself some karma, it's time to see it in action. There's a mean old mama yagwai I like to call. Actually, strike that. I lost track of her a while back, so just make it so there's one less yagwai to worry about. I don't care which one. If you can't find a yagwai, find something else that's tough so you can see the karma in action. I know, it sounds crazy to make a beast like that tougher and nastier. But once karma wears off, it'll be as weak as a newborn kitten. That's when you finish it off, assuming you survived the initial effects. Have fun!
Thank you.
out why. Well, you didn't chicken out and you didn't fuck up. So, that's a win in my book. Now put that thing out of its misery so we can get to the next task. Oh yeah, I've got another task for you after this. If you're not careful, and take it from me, you don't want to use it on yourself. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up bait with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait and don't blow your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you.
Thank you.
ourselves some gross meat-covered explosives, but now what? Well, use your imagination. The trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever, you get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you. Something.
heard something.
Thank you.
Hey. Quiet day on the radio network, I'm afraid. Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
What? Scared already?
got some real damage with that. Whatever you picked up, keep it. You've earned it. Okay, this one's a little disgusting, but it's ruthless, so I like it. Oh, my stomach turns just thinking about this. Then again, I haven't been hungry in a while, so who knows how desperate I'll be when I am and there's no more food to eat. Kinda like the gourmands. We called them that instead of what they really were. Cannibals. I'm not gonna make you eat anyone, but let's go through the exercise anyway. I saw a roaming pack of feral ghouls I want you to hunt down. They're always good for target practice anyway. I'm not saying the gourmands had the right idea. But no one can claim they went hungry eating human or ex-human flesh. Just use a toothpick or something before you come back to visit. I don't want to catch a whiff of rotting ghoul flesh on your breath. clowns would go ahead and eat that. Ugh. I can't make you do it, but you're not gonna chicken out on me, are you? Either way, it's time to report back. You've learned a bunch of stuff about raider tactics, and I've gotta say, they all seemed ridiculous. Really entertaining to watch from here. Were they effective? I guess so. You survived, didn't you? We can talk about your reward when you get here. Good job! But... you? Goes through their dopey responder brains. Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink. Seems real handy. Ah, you're back. Why are you looking at me like you want something? Your reward is the knowledge you've gained from me. Congratulations! Hell, whatever. You can have some more stuff I got laying around, too. Hey, I feel like I trust you enough now to let you in on a little secret. My old raider pals left a cache of treasure behind when they all... Double problem. No one trusted each other. So they split up. Find them all so I can batch them together and make the master key. Check out Blackwater Mine first. Pretty sure she had a terminal there. Might be worth a look-see. if someone's lazy ass got to work on finding those key fragments already.
Sensors calibrated for detection of sparkles.
Listening is the key to life. Gotta focus.
Spotted multiple packs, but the Alpha's whereabouts are unknown. I repeat, Alpha's location is unknown. We need to find and kill that Alpha Wolf ASAP. Take out the smaller packs and draw out that Alpha. Just make sure you bring a lot of bullets. That big Alpha is a heap of trouble.
Thank you. Thank you.